ashes rot in the sun.
What the world gives them now. No one deserves a life filled with fear and pain. Not even William Rentier.
My I got you now.
Train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Thank you.
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons in Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Ugh! Heroes.
Beloved Heather, we've been saved. The Lord in heaven sent his angels to defend us. Gauntlet-wielding soldiers of God came to our aid and decimated the devil's army. We owe them our lives.
Let's dance. This one's huge.
I beg of you, stay where you are. Beasts have been appearing out of nowhere, killing and tearing our family apart. Let the good Lord protect you. Don't you ever come here, Martha.
surprised there's one in the cemetery.
Still holding up.
Thank you.
Son, it would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.